All right, judges, 4 suitcases are traveling around the wall right now. 3 contain clothes, but one of them is cake. Let's see if you give Andrew his ticket to $50,000 or not. Your time starts right now.
How do you make clothes out of cake?
That's what I mean.
This is amazing.
Amazing.
Wow.
Whoa.
Exceptional. Okay.
I think one is real, just throwing that out there.
One is real.
I feel like two is fake.
Two is fake.
Three looks too obvious.
Do you think so?
I can't tell really at all
because
the number 3 is sort of like upwards, so I can't see the clothes really.
Yeah.
Well, it's not 4. That's my underwear.
Okay.
Two.
5 seconds, judges. Lock it in.
Two.
Time's up. Woo! Got it in just under the wire. You went with 2. Let's see how you did this time, judges. You look like a bomb was about to go off.
I'm realizing 2 and 3 have like the same pattern of clothes now. This one is subconsciously flat like a cake, so I just want to cut it in half and eat it.
Andrew, everything you've worked for throughout this competition comes down to this case and this knife. So here we go, guys. Is it cake?
Oh, no!
That's not a cake!
Not cake!
Oh. That's not a cake!
Andrew, you did it! Congrats!
So it was one of the stickers!
Okay.
You're 4 for 4, buddy.
Andrew, you are one step closer to being our Is It Cake champion. Please come up here and reveal your cake to the judges.
I think it's 1.
I'm not messing with you guys. This time, I'm ready to just do it.
If it's that 1.
Or it might be 4. But I think it's 1.
Wow. Wow. Okay. So it is 4.
The 1 I thought, yeah.
Ever the showman.
Let's cut into that.
Wow.
Oh, that's so cake.
This side of the cake is white velvet cake, mascarpone cheese, espresso buttercream, and some crushed up lady fingers to be like a tiramisu. And then this side of the cake is a pistachio cake with a honey rose buttercream and some fig jam.
I do. Oh, you're already married. Sorry.
This pistachio is so good and it's so moist. I love that it's not too sweet.
I liked the tiramisu side a little bit better, but just because it's a little bit sweeter and a little bit more my taste. And I'm not adventurous in any way, shape, or form.
The fork just goes through the cake as if like it just came out right now. It's so moist and so nice. I'm amazed.
Mm-hmm.